Hello everyone, and welcome back to RPG World. Let's continue with the Zoria Age of Shattering playthrough from where we stopped on the last episode. By the way, I saw a new update for the game. Now it's version 1.07. Okay, we are here. Lundian Empire? Lots of lore. What the fuck is here? Man, where I'm going? Magical, cannot go there. Okay. Wow. Wait a second. That's bad. That's bad. Na. This elite will be the problem. It's not bad, honestly. Poison, bleeding. Good. Good, good. Wait a second, I need to fix that. What is that? A remedy potion can remove the disease. Bleeding. Remedy potion. This one, huh? Or poison, the remedy one. Remove up to 5 stacks of disease. I don't have a lower one. Okay. Here as well, I think, will be a locked door. I think I need to do something before unlocking this thing. These two doors. I have one here, I need to go here. Three fragments of the spell needed to open that door are being kept by me, Master Wizard Zekdar, and Executioner Kangrook. Yeah, I don't stay to read the lore now, but from what I read off stream, off recording, the lore is really, really interesting in the game. I really recommend you guys. to do that for your playthrough. I don't have all three, right? It's really nice, you can still read here, you know? When you don't play, you can still read in order all the lore. It's amazing. Also, diary with all the mobs. No. I wonder. Back here. How the heck? I'm completely lost here. I cannot go here because I need the I need all three. What? What the fuck? That's a bug. That's a bug, man. No, that's a fucking bug. I can't do anything. Thank you. I can kill them. If I win this fight, it will be great. I can't use anything, man. Oh, Guardian. Man, he remain on that room. Ah, no. What's a bug? What's a fucking bug? I have no idea how to open these doors. Because I don't know how to go here. Recover the third spell. It is a forge. Okay. That's not good. Wizard 100% will summon. Come on. focus my priest. I need to camp. I need to camp. Available, nothing interesting. Alchemy, some cure disease. No, I don't. I keep my alchemy kits. Let's save. And how the hell to go there to recover the third spear? Because I was there. I don't think he's here. Oh, I can open now. don't look good. Okay. What the fuck is that? A boss. Not him. Focus on her. Oh, what a bad guy. You are almost dead. By the way, I didn't check the loot for some time. Some 200 staff better? No. Nothing. Wow. Oh. I don't know. A lot less stamina, minus 20. This is more tanky. Wait. Ah! This shield. This will be good for Kingsman, but the requirement level 17. I think yes. Okay, let's check armors. Anything with intellect. Strength, agility, for her. Maybe gloves and boots. Boots? She have a level 10 only boots. Wow. Okay. We can go now back. Here. To open the cell. Insignificant humans, how dare you? I'm the guardian of Rikmerland, overlord of Rikach Mountain. But I freed you! You haven't done anything. You have been here for centuries. Some altered human, so I need to pay for the past. Let the creature go. You are a danger to everyone. Yeah. This will be problematicos, I think. The battle with the ancestor. Wow! Are you fucking kidding me? Insane. This really sucks at damage. I need some mana. Okay, amazing. Wow, have a lot of AoE damage this shit. another summon. You die, motherfucker. How the hell is one more where is down? Oh, come on, game. Another bug. Okay. Man, I think this is a very annoying bug. I cannot hit this shit, this shadow. Okay, I can hit with AOE damage. Not in range. Let me get some energy. Why I cannot use the falling lance? Man, I cannot kill this shit. Oh good, he take damage from this. That's amazing. An annoying bug. Need to show that to developers. Uh What the fuck is here? You can go down? What? Is it a stair or something here? No. I need to camp. Open that. We can go this way. We have a Kingsman. Okay. What happened? I cannot move. Zoria, the whole bloody camp. Holy moly. There are a ton of them. Fucking down. Kidding me. Ah. It's a problem. It's a big fucking problem. This necromancer, boss, this is a boss. Come on! Immune, amazing! Man, this is his necromancer. He keeps summoning. It's insane. Are you kidding me? How many hits? One more necromancer? No way. need to make them to attack my Kingsman. HP. Fuck you. Wow. Oh, there are more here. Oh, go back. I need to rest. What's that? Bleeding. Hey, no, fuck. It's one more, I think, necromancer boss. Christian level up. Just a second to check the gear. Got something new. Maybe for you. Nah. I need him 17. No, I need more intellect. Yeah. These boots. Finally. Okay, let's finish that. Only one. It's not a boss, it's an elite just. Fucking camp, for real. Boom the barrels. Wow. That's a nice place, man. Okay guys, I need to stop here. I have something to do. That was by far the biggest dungeon that we played in the game. It's the second episode that we are here inside. A lot of things to do here. It's amazing. And I still have to finish here and then I need to go there as well. The Shrieking Pass mystery and 100% will be another big boss here for sure. Thanks for watching. Comment below what you think about the game. Like, subscribe if you enjoy the channel. And see you next time. Bye.